back, oh, guys.
Hey. Hi.
So how great was that? We had a great time, didn't we?
It was amazing. That was so much fun.
Brittany was running around there for me, taking care of everything, getting the cart out there, getting everything set up.
Now I want to be honest with you. I'm scuba diving with sharks. I'm having the best time in the world. But I was so pissed off that I was missing that the first night that the pond, $20,000, the whole, like, we had a blast last time we were there. And I was so upset that I couldn't for that one. And now, the next one, Shawn ain't going to be there, and you ain't going to be there.
I think the cat's out of the bag, John.
All right, so what do we got?
Listen, we did enjoy that clip. We had a great time with the competitors. But really, it was getting Brittany out here for her birthday.
Come on out here. You like what I did?
Yes.
This is
thank you.
IT John, her husband, is the one that thought of all this and took care of it. So great job, John.
I'm crazy John, but Brittany is gonna, like, when I'm not there, she's the crazy
version. She's crazier version of crazy John sometimes.
That's right.
So one of us has to be there.
I said from now on, either both or one of the crazies has to go on the show.
Has to be there. Come on in here, Brittany.